Hello guys, in this problem we cover the concept of single slit diffraction. Now we have a ray of light falling at an angle 30 degree with